Leafs are trying to get a change going, and so Gardiner and Carrick will take their time in their own zone. Up ahead for Matthews and now to Nylander. Nylander across the line to Auston. Matthews scores! Auston Matthews snaps that home! And there are a lot of family and friends here enjoying that one. Oh, holy mackerel, what a shot.
Well, first it's set up by the speed of William Nylander that comes right through center ice, over the blue line, and then dishes it off to Matthews on the left wing side. But the toe drag and release, all in one motion. And it ends up over the glove, over the left shoulder of Wedgwood, and the Leafs are up 2-0. But again, it's the speed of Nylander that gets everybody backing off. But the finish of Auston Matthews. I mean, Wendell Clark is the only guy you can remember that seemed to have that heavy a shot and that great a delivery.
Yep. But he gets it away so quickly. Wendell used to load that thing up, and then you still couldn't stop.
The other part is, we've brought this up a few times, goalie equipment's a little bigger now, so you got to be maybe a tad more accurate.
Uh-huh.
Than when I played.
Gardiner,
yes.
you didn't have enough of the excuse. It's okay.
And the puck was smaller.
Lighter, too. Yeah, sure.
It was hard playing in black and white, too. It's harder to pick the puck up.